Screen YouTube from Ezit. Welcome back to More God of War. It's episode 20. Let's carry on exploring and see what I can find. Damn it, the sun's in my eye. And my curtains open and my sun's shining right through into my eye.
I want one more story.
Very well. There was the story of the mother crab, who scolded her son. She told him he should walk forward, in pride, not sideways, as he always did.
But she's a crab too. You should say it. Sure. I'll look forward as soon as you show me how.
Well, no, vote that, okay?
He did say that. That was the story.
I got it.
No handle to get up.
The world serpent's even over here. I told you he's big.
Oh, that's my guy there. There's no lever to get up. I don't see one anyway. Right. No way to get up there, I don't think. Been there already, didn't I? Or something over here.
Hey, we can dock here.
This might leave me over there. Hopefully.
I think this is the last one. Might as well, right?
Yeah.
Kaveki. He died.
You, I must speak with you.
Another spirit who walks away from us. How unexpected.
What's wrong?
I came to this lake with a group of tradesmen, seeking refuge from the desolation. But how could you know it was even worse at the Lake of Nine?
We cannot undo your mistake, Spirit.
I know that. But I fear for my captain and crew. I believe they are still under the water. Will you find them for me?
Is there anything you can offer us in return?
I have little to offer.
Oh. Well, I'm not sure.
Wait! I died wearing a valuable family heirloom. It's yours, if you promise to find my crew.
Deal.
Thank you.
What'd I go?
Why didn't you or Mom ever tell me about the desolation?
I won't speak for your mother, but it was never my concern. Nor should it be yours.
Doesn't it concern us if everything around us is dying?
That's a good way to get in there.
Our only concern is reaching Yacht 9.
Really? Then why are we exploring all these islands?
The resources we find improve our equipment. If we stray from the path, it is only to prepare ourselves for the journey ahead.
I can live with that if it means we keep exploring. And helping others.
How'd I get in there?
Got another story?
Very well. There is a tale about a woodsman. He asked the trees of the forest for a branch to make a handle for his axe. Instead, the trees gave him a young sapling so they could keep their limbs. The woodsman made his axe, and then he returned and chopped down the oldest trees in the forest.
Just because trees are old doesn't mean they're smart.
I'll wait for a bit, I guess. Have to lay over water or something. One of the days. I wonder if I can actually do that myself. I wonder if I can do that. It's a way to get in there, and it has to be a way to do that. And there's places I can't get to because I haven't loaded the water. So a way to do that somehow.
What happened here?
Shipwreck.
Well, yeah. I wonder why it crashed.
Flood of some kind? I don't know. That's too many questions. Oh, the hand on this one. Up here trying to kill me this time. Whoa, okay. One hit! My health's gone! Yeah, I need to get work on my defense, don't I? That's one thing I need to do. Work on my defense. Damn it. Just keep dodging these guys and hitting when I can. Wow, I caught this one yet, then.
Prepare yourself!
They're literally one-hitting me. This is going to be difficult. I can just see this bit, it's going to be difficult. I mean, I wonder if I have to get this little boss fight done, or boss fight, mob fight, to get the decipher thing I need to get. So open it, I guess. And I wonder if I get all these things and these doors actually open. I don't know. Yeah, I don't think I'm ready for this, that's like my stat-wise. I mean, I probably could do it easily if I had my defense, if I'm not like one hit. No matter what attack they do, it's one hit. Give it a couple more tries and I must have worked on my defense before I come back to this one. Try this, just how I do it a bit. It's better even. Better even, I barely touched him. I can't do much right now. Yeah, next time I come across Brock or something, I'm gonna have to do on defense. Actually, what I'll do, see what I can do it now, actually. That one there. come through here till I find it, I guess. Is this it?
We jump.
Really? Bad idea!
Yeah, okay. That was completely wrong idea to do. Just a guess. Right, okay.
Let's get to it.
So my defense is quite high. Chest armor, see, everything's weaker really on other things. It's defense is actually lower on that one. All the stuff I can do, but it's actually weaker than what I've already got. I don't need that because I ain't got equipped. Sell that. It's weaker than what he got, so it's not worth putting on. Might come in handy at some point, but I really need to upgrade certain things. No, I'm gonna just keep them actually. You're trying to sell me ones I just sold them. Upgrade, okay, right, thank you. Chest armor, okay. Oh, defense is up. Okay, to the max. Okay, that's just armor. Oh shit, I just sold them fucking gold things. I don't use any of them.
Something else in mind?
Oh, come on, Andy. Okay, to max, okay. Yeah, I probably shouldn't have sold them gold things. Right,
best of luck with all the rampaging.
Is that wet all over water? Well, what's that now?
One more for the collection.
Thank you. Oh. What's over here? So which one was that? Which island did I just find that I couldn't do before? Well, it has to be a way to lower water. Let's have a quick look around. Oh, okay. What's this do?
Outcomes we can predict. No, this is something else.
Well, here we go.
Develop your instincts.
I knew it. We are blowing the horn.
No, we are testing your resolve.
I have resolve. A bunch of it. I won't blow into it if you don't.
I wonder what that does then. I have to boat. Another. No, hang on, that door's open, isn't it? I've been there already.
Want to try another story? It can't be any worse than the last one.
Very well. There was once a scorpion who wished to travel to the other side of a river.
Why?
If you continue to interrupt, I will end the story.
Okay.
The scorpion asked a frog for help. He told the frog that if he gave him a ride across the river on his back, he would be rewarded. The frog protested,
fearing the scorpion would sting him.
The scorpion assured the frog that he would not sting him, or they would both drown in the river. The frog agreed, but halfway across the river, the scorpion stung him. The frog was mortally wounded, and they both sunk to the bottom of the river and perished.
That's sad. Why would the scorpion do that?
He was a scorpion. It is his nature to do harm.
Oh. That's just what Mom used to say about the gods.
Your mother always spoke the truth.
Well, that's the one I'd never leave on it. That's the way to get that one there. Is this one here, wasn't it? Yeah. Alright, attempt it again. Now I've upgraded my defense, I'd be better. Not the best defense, but... Try again.
Be ready.
Whoa.
Yeah.
I think the trick is, well, he's got one distracted, hit the other. Give me a couple more tries, see how I do with it. No, I don't want to go back in the boat, I want to go back up. I dodged that. Oh, my spine's starting to hurt now. Top of my fucking spine. Starting to hurt.
The distance of these guys, I think. He's getting in there, he is. Get with one, and I'll be able to get the other. Oh shit! War out of the danger one. No, don't get close to them like that. No, this is the furthest I've got against these two guys now. No, don't get stuck in something, no. Like that. Wow! I got stuck on something. That's the closest I've got to it, and he actually got stuck. Give me a minute, guys. I've got to go to the toilet. Right, I'm back. Where was I? Yeah, trying to kill these two bloody things. The furthest I got as well, and I go and die like that. Getting stuck on something. And wouldn't it be fucking roll out away. Once I get the first one, I'll be alright. Just fucking focus on the second one when he's on the one. It's just if one spawns in. Wow! I'm actually. I mean, what was he doing stuck in the portal and then somehow just managed to hit me when I'm rolling it away. Are you serious? How did that even hit me? Honestly. Speaking of Brocken Syndrome, when are they actually gonna meet and sort things out? What their problem is? There's only other bloody building things. This is getting ridiculous now, man. They've got some bloody swing on them.
Worth a shot.
That finished quick. Just getting down to one. That's all it is. Get a one done there. This lock on stuff starting to annoy me now. No! Oh, mate, this lock on. Can I disable that, please? So I can move freely. It's actually starting to annoy me, the whole lock on thing, man. I don't want to be locking onto people, man. Can I disable that at least? When I'm dancing to people like this, I can't be locking onto people. Is there a setting or something? Settings. Gameplay. Right, lock on camera. Off. Just try that against these two. That's Bella. He's got me. No, he ain't. Whoa, that one was way too close. Once I get the first one, I can take out the second, no problem. Well, I'm hoping so. Whoa! Fuck me! Yeah, it's definitely much easier without the lock on. What? One's dead. Whoa, he almost hit me. Whoa, he almost got me. Yes, I did it! I did it! Yes! Oh, right, yes, guys, I'd recommend taking off the lock on. Right. Oh. I would highly recommend taking off lock on when you're against opponents like that. You can dance around with them. Oh. Oh. Yes, guys, definitely take on lock on when you're against hard opponents. Unless you're against a boss, yeah, you might want lock on, but if you're against like things like that, take it off. Oh. Quite proud of that. Took off lock on and done it straight away. Right, where was I? Well, I think it's time I got to a queen or something. Or queen. The witch person. Alright. I explore down there, and I'd love to figure out how to get to the rest places, but.
Roy, do you remember which is port and which is starboard?
Oh. I think so. Port is left, and starboard is right. Right?
Not your right. Where the boat faces, port is left, and starboard,
starboard
is
right. Right. I knew that. I did.
Something there, though. Well, I think I've pretty much explored everything I can at this point. Oh, something here. Oh, it's a witch's cave.
Thank you.
wonder if this is where Kratos finds out she's Baldur's mother. Oh, this is now I can do that chest. Ah, yeah, okay. To think about that, the water dropping. That's another portal. Let's open it, activate it, I should say. Quince, so I can only travel to what shop of all the things I've opened around this place. I can only travel to that. Unless I have to activate them torches to get this working, I don't know. Look around here. No.
I know she's really powerful. If she can't bring it back to life.
Read anything? Skills. Well, no.
But you may feed it to the fish.
Okay.
Alright, okay, let's finish off this one. Well, that ring has the talon bow completely done. Before I go to see what witch I'm at. Whoa, okay. That chest in there, isn't it? Oh, what's up there? Oh, it's a rune.
I bet this will lead out.
One way to get out of there. Okay. Well, hurry up then. I need one of them throwing sparkly things, don't I? I need the boat. I might have to do, I don't know. Alright.
Can I jump anywhere? No. No, I need one of them exploding red things. Where was the third rune? I can't remember where the third room was. Where was the third rune? I did find it before, didn't I? Well, either I can't go for Ray yet anyway, so... One in there. One was there. I didn't see that there. Ah, there you are. But yeah, because that's how you do the rune chest in the Witch's Cave.
Boy.
It's another one of those maps.
Need something to get through
this one.
Alright, where was I? Oh, shit! I hit a wall spit, it was my power, wasn't it? My son is like, and she gets electrocuted. That's funny.
Hey, I think I see another one of those bowls of sand up there. That I drew the runes into? Not sure how we reach it.
Quite easy. I'll use that. I wonder if I can throw one of them zap things over there. Got where? Move out of there a minute. I wonder. Oh, what's that there? Let's get one of them zap things, red thing, whatever you want to call it. Climb up here without a hand? No, I can't. Oh, yeah, let's open this one here. Double horn. Thank you. Up and Andy. There you are. Right, let's try this. Oh, that didn't work. Oh, okay. Ah, well, I got it.
Almost there.
There you are.
What does it say?
Another riddle. Feed me not, we both are doomed. Overfeed me, all consumed.
The answer might be near, like the other.
The answer's gotta be written around here somewhere, right?
Yeah, I know. Where?
I see it now. It says fire. Of course.
Yeah. Wow. What do I think of that? Clever kid. How are you getting that one? What I get? Murder of crows. Someone's a murder of crows that swarm enemies. Oh, I'm not coming, Andy. Oh, well, actually, I already had that, didn't I? There's a door there. A door? No, I don't know. I'm just gonna get a Witcher Cave once and for all, because I've been messing around too much in this. I'm not doing that. Well, let's quickly save it while I'm here. Save. Yes. Whoa. Right, yeah, hang on. I'm away, man. Right, is this where Kratos finds out? Oh, hang on. What's up this wow thing? Let's have a look. What's up actually up here? Or was that the way actually I gotta go? Let's go this way, because this is why I came down to the Witcher Cave, wasn't it?
No, looks like I'm going to wall then.
Turn back AC. Guess the gods are welcome here. There he is! I hope he remembers us. How's it going, Charlie? Is there a witch friend here?
What is that name?
That's what he told me it was. What it sounded like in my head anyway. Charlie.
Oh, hello. Any more? Hello.
Watch out, Father! Death to the Raven God, Lord of the Hen.
What does it say?
Sir.
Clever kid, isn't it? Like an 8-year-old.
Save their neat things upon all who trust us.
Clever kid. So what I came in, I think, on it. That's gonna be a way out, but I'm guessing. Oh no.
Another one of those sandals.
What does it say?
Falcon, hawk, and turtle. Swim aloft in oceans above. Huh?
Stop him a minute.
I'm sure we'll find the answer around here somewhere.
Find herself a riddle to open it, okay. Oh.
Atreus, follow me. Here, boy.
Oh, the rest of the runes were hidden over the hill. That's Vinder. When?
Back to the sand bowl.
Hello, Odin. Spying on me. Oh, it's just an apex way.
Draw it.
Sir. Vinder. Look what it did!
Wicked. Stormy out, some of the spectral out. Oh. Well, let's have a look at that. Runic. That does more damage than the wolf. I like wolf one, but it is wicked. Stuns less, but does more damage. Ah. Oh, just what if I can do that chest up here? Finally, see the witch. Well, let's go knock on then.
Father, she is here. It's so good to see you again. I knew you weren't dead.
Hello.
Oh, can you bring a head back to life?
I'm not sure I understand what. Wait. Where did you get those? The arrows. Give them to me, now.
They were a gift.
Do as she says, boy.
These arrows are dangerous. They're wicked. You find any more, you destroy them, understand? Do you understand? Say it!
I understand. If I see them, I'll destroy them.
It's all I ask. Forgive me. Please, why take my arrows in their place. I have no need for them anymore. Now, what's this about a head? Do you have any idea who this is? Did you kill him?
At his request. He claimed you could revive him.
Me? Are you sure you heard him right?
Please?
Take him to the table. Pamela. It's been a long time since I've practiced the old magic. Hold him there. Let's have a look. Well, thankfully his head hasn't decayed much and his brain is still intact.
I forgot to let my phone open on that.
Cutting off his head of all people. I sure hope you know what you're doing. Now, hold his head under the water and don't let go. I mean it. That's enough.
It worked!
Let me see him. Mimir? You there?
Yes.
Good.
Oh. Hello, Freya. Been a long time. You look well.
What I did for them. As far as I'm concerned, death suits you better.
I'd bow if I could, Your Majesty. Forgive me. Had I known the witch in the woods was Freya herself, I never would have suggested this.
Freya? The goddess Freya?
You didn't know either? Sorry.
When word gets out that Mimir is free, the wrath of Odin won't be far behind.
You are God.
Leader of the Vanir, once, yes. But no longer.
You did not think it important to tell me.
Are you really going to lecture me about that?
Really, boy?
What?
Now.
You're welcome.
Why did you do that?
We cannot trust her.
Because she's a god?
Have I taught you nothing, boy?
Miss it, innit?
She lied.
Some people value their privacy. Best not to judge, brother.
When I require your council head, I will ask.
Fair enough. Get me to Tyr's temple in the Lake of the Nine, and I'll get you to Jotunheim as promised.
We know the temple. What's there?
Only the last living giant in Midgard. Who better to tell us the way?
The World Serpent? Wait, do you know how to talk to him?
Indeed. He speaks an obscure tongue more ancient even than these mountains. None are left in Midgard who speak it. Except, of course, for me.
You do?
That's true. You wouldn't know it to look at him, but Jormungandr is a sparkling conversationalist.
Oh, cool. Anyway, guys, that's it for today's episode. I'll leave it there, and I'll get seen in the next one. If you like these videos, drop a like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Peace out.